And there's even an alien. And I think I've bought it mainly for the alien. It's awesome. She is. And yeah, it's nice. Okay. So here we go. This feels wicked. only on my channel. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I know. Average. Oh my god. Yeah, it smells like fruit. Junkfoodtaster.com. I was in a supermarket shopping for milk products, so it's fancy yogurts part two today. And as you can see, I've chosen things which I think are for kids. So here's like the monster, cheeky monster curd. Okay, it's not really yogurt, it's fruit curd, whatever. Then we got Maya the bee with the ant general or soldier. Then the sidekick of Maya and Maya herself. And there is also this Danone Actimel 8-pack astronauts. I will go to space, basically, if I drink this. And let's open this up. I'm not quite sure what this is. Basically, small yogurt milk bottles or something. And there's even an alien. And I think I've bought it mainly for the alien. It's awesome. It's sort of an elephant with, I don't know. And there are three different astronauts. So one girl with red hair, then everybody got blue eyes, and two other guys with, no, green eyes. I'm sorry. They have all green eyes, yes, except for the alien, which got black eyes. What is your eye color? Let me know. Mine is green, like the astronauts. And yeah, let's have it. It's all cherry banana, no. Strawberry banana. And I drink the alien, only on my channel. Alien juice. I think I should shake it. It's too late. Okay, and it's yeah, it's brown or something. Beige. It's beige. Let's have it. Cheers. And yeah, it's nice. Okay. Now the direct competitor. This is called the Fruchtzwerge, the fruit dwarfs. And they're not going to space. So, Danone is like sci-fi, and no, is this both Danone? Where was it? Actimel is the brand? Yeah, it's both Danone. And the other Danone product is like ultra retro, Stone Age. Now comes the I think dinosaurs were even before the Stone Age. Okay. And here we also got funny bottles. So we got this is not, there's a beer and a dinosaur coexisting. It's not right. Okay, ladybug, dolphin. Also dolphin and dinosaurs didn't coexist. Okay, and a little dog and a cell phone. Why does the dino don't have a cell phone and no headphones and no headwear, no cap. Anyways, let's shake it and drink it. This is only banana. Here we go. Okay. It's definitely different. It's thicker. And it tastes unpleasant. And what I really dislike is like the bottle You've got a sharp edge here. And if you drink it from a bottle, you feel it. So I haven't drunk this from the bottle. Yeah, it got exactly the same problem. Yeah, I got a sharp edge. Yeah. Both of them. I would prefer the astronauts. Taste better. Okay. Now it's time for some shiki monsters. Monsterbacke. So this little Monsterbacke character. I've got banana and strawberry. And I think I should get a fresh glass for some fun, my friend. Here we go. Oh! I'm destroying my kitchen. Okay, here comes banana. It's not really looking clean. What happened? Why are my glasses not clean? What's this one? I don't know. Let's put it in this glass. Okay, I wash up. Okay, so now that we have a clean glass, we can make the nice drop-in fun. And this is banana. So here we go. This feels wicked. Normally, of course, you can take it in school and suck it from the back. I suck the very rest from the back. So it's just nice. The finish. The finish is a little bit flowery, flourish. I have to eat more, my friends. Only on my channel. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I know. Average. Yeah, and it got a strange finish. Sort of a dry, flourish finish. Not extreme, but it's there. Now strawberry. Yeah, it smells like fruit. Yeah, it's the same with strawberry. Completely average, and then a boring or strange finish. I know. It's maybe good for mass consumption. Now, Maria the bee. Yeah, I got raspberry. In German, he's called Willy. Willy is raspberry. Yeah. And this label is made from paper, so you can make you can recycle better, and there's even some stuff. Okay, what's not matching Walter? The hat in the middle, M, doesn't it? He got glasses, he got the sensors, but not the hat, so it's M. So the first letter is M. I guess the words they are searching is Maya, likely. So let's drop this yogurt into the glass. Here go. It smells very fruity. Let's do this. Bauer, alright. Yeah. sour. It's got an intense cherry flavor. No raspberry. Yeah, it's in the beginning it tastes like cherry, and in the finish you realize it's raspberry. And it's also a little bit, but also this flowery finish. I don't know. It's got, yeah. How important is finish for you? And this is peach banana, and we of course have a look inside for the next word. And here goes the third letter, and it says, what's not matching Tekla? And so Tekla is a little spider, and the house of the snail. So the third letter is a J, so it's Maya, my friend. So. Okay. And let's also taste peach banana. Here we go. Sour. Then, yeah. Intense peach finish. In the beginning, boring. No, in the beginning, sour. Then boring. Then awesome finish. And this one is more waterish than the other one. Don't ask me why. And now comes strawberry. But first of all, you can win 500 awesome prizes. Okay. What is this, a joker? It says, "Where is the, who's the best friend of Willy?" Yeah, Maya is. Okay, Maya. And I haven't watched the new one. It seems to be a new animated series. I haven't seen this. I've seen the old stuff from, I don't know, was it for 80s or 70s? I think originally 70s or something. And this flavor is strawberry. Consistency. Yeah, I completely dislike strawberry. So, and the best one was definitely the here, what Willy gave us, the raspberry. This was nice. Was a good job. Win, yeah, generous draw, maybe, yeah, everything else draw. Also the bags. Okay, so now it's on German. And then we are finished. Und ja, so, ich war im Supermarkt, habe Milchprodukte gekauft. Hab jetzt so, ich, so Zielgruppe Kinder. Ist das hier Zielgruppe Kinder, das Alien? Als Alien ist abgefahren hier. Saugnapf, Finger. Ja. Und das schmeckt gut. Ist okay. Hat also beide Flaschen, ist beides Danone, auch diese Fruchtzwerge ist Danone. Aber beide Flaschen haben so einen scharfen Rand hier. Wenn man direkt von der Flasche trinkt, spürt man das. Finde ich nicht gut, ehrlich gesagt. Ja. Das schmeckt mir überhaupt nicht. Der Fruchtzwerge, das geht, das kann man, Actimel geht, kann man runterschütten und das schmeckt. Unangenehm. Ja, da. Okay, dann geht's weiter. Habe ich mir auch diese Päckchen hier gekauft.
Monsterbacke Früchtequark in dem Saugbeutel. Ja, bla, ganz, also. Es hat so ein ganz Standard. Also Standardgeschmack vom Standardgeschmack. Und es hat so ein mehliges Finish. Das haben hier auch ein paar Joghurts auch. Trockenmehliges Finish, keine Ahnung warum. Der beste Ma Bauer Joghurt ist der mit Willi. Der Himbeere. Okay. Erdbeere gefällt mir überhaupt nicht. Und so Mittel ist Pfirsich-Banane. Also das kann man noch essen, aber das ist jetzt nicht wirklich tasty. Hier vibriert irgendwas. Anyways. Ja, und hier innen drin gibt es noch ein Gewinnspiel. Ja, und das Lösungswort ist auf alle Fälle Maya. Und ja, das ist es gewesen mit der Folge. Hoffe, sie hat euch gefallen. Und bis zur nächsten Folge.